this episode of Isabella and Daniel is The Missing Puppy, Part 2. Last time on Isabella and Daniel. In the previous episode, Isabella got kidnapped by the dark person. And the episode starts right now. It was a very good day, but Daniel is rescuing Isabella. So the dark person says,
"We're gonna put Isabella in the dog cage,"
said the dark person. But Daniel, feeling alone, and we found his girlfriend, he said, later after rescuing Isabella. Isabella was saved by Gary. Hooray for Gary! See you next time. Why is there a dark person walking like that?